Hello and welcome to another exciting edition of Epic. Here today, we are going to be eating some Doritos as a giant fucking T-Rex. We are playing Dash of Destruction, the arcade game, free on Xbox Live Arcade. And here today with me is one and only...
DMZ.
Yeah, see, DMZ, everybody. Our favorite Australian. Our only Australian.
Viva
still.
Australia.
Viva Las Vegas. Anyway, so we're going to be playing this game... And we chose this game for a reason, and you'll figure it out as we go. So let's go ahead and get started. We are going to play as...
T-Rex
first. Level 1. Hi there, I'm Mike Borland. Tonight, we're going to be following a typical T-Rex as he chases around a Doritos truck. Because he likes to eat Doritos! Just like all dinosaurs do! Seriously.
Fucking retarded.
Okay, so anyways, this is how you play. I don't really care how you play, I just play the game. So there's me, I'm Big Red. I chase green, blue, yellow things. The game is so easy, you just run around and keep tapping the A button until you pick something up.
It's retarded.
I'm not
fucking
even sure,
dinosaur Doritos.
Come on, get away, I can't get around anything. The game gets a lot better though. You get upgrades.
Look at that. What was that?
Mike's protege. Beat any level in a single player campaign. Motherfucker.
Hey.
You're
well, that was real.
Yeah, you're totally lagging for a minute right now, so. I got another achievement. Adrenaline boost. Obtained Borland's bionic. Professional grade leg enhancement. So, anyways, hi, Mike again. At Borland's Bionics, we attach cybernetic limbs to dinosaurs for fun. For instance, we've replaced this T-Rex's normal fleshy leg with a cold metal one designed to increase the beast's speed, making him a stompy engine of destruction. So let me get this straight. They replaced one
fucking
leg.
Retarded.
One leg. Doesn't that make him like limp? Oh, well.
Yeah, exactly. Fucking retarded.
It looks like this T-Rex is still hungry for Doritos with a side order of game score. Gamer score. Okay. Gaywog.
Alright. First rule in games, Xbox games, never mention achievements or in the game.
Okay, games is okay.
You broke an unwritten rule.
The first rule of Fight Club.
And you're
don't
smashing through
game.
Buildings like they're fucking confetti.
Hey, it takes a lot of hard work to get to that building. Especially the big building, the trees. The trees get in your way. That'd be great if this game had like...
Water, wow, you can't jump over water, Jesus Christ.
And there's yellow borders of death, apparently. Whoa, 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 whoa. Alright, let's get the
yellow. You know, like a 10-foot building, like... A skyscraper kind of stuff, T-Rex, but no, what?
I win.
42 seconds it took you to do the second mission.
Jesus Christ.
This game's bad.
Do I get another achievement yet? Nope. For today's act of scientific atrocity, I'm giving the T-Rex some cranial armor. This high-density metallic alloy will allow this fiendish fellow to smash through buildings with even greater ease. Actually, that looks cool, but... What a perfect day to watch a T-Rex rampage through yet another city, destroying all in its path in an unyielding hunt for delivery trucks. Honestly, though, any day is a perfect day to watch that. Seriously.
That guy's a psychopath, and he's
stupid
as well.
I think the Doritos company did something to piss this guy off. Seriously.
Maybe
he bought a bag of Doritos and he cut his mouth like a douche.
Yeah.
Trying to sue the Dorito company.
He choked on it. He choked on a chip of Doritos.
Man dies from eating a Dorito. What a dumbass.
What would you do if you saw that on the news? a man does from the reboot.
I would laugh like nobody else could laugh.
Me too.
This evening's crazed experiment has replaced the creature's old tail with one formed of the highest grade composite metal. He is no longer how nature intended. He's better. That actually is kind of cool too. He's starting to look like Dinobot from Beast Wars. Oh no, it looks like this T-Rex has some competition. It matters not. I made him
Hang on. If he's so much better than this other dinosaur...
Why is the other dinosaur... Wait,
why doesn't he just kill the other dinosaur, T-Rex?
That would be against the law.
And isn't it the genetically modifying him? Cybernetically, sorry. Isn't that illegal, like, against animal rights or something?
I don't think it's illegal to modify a T-Rex since they don't exist anymore. I think creating a T-Rex is the illegal part. Shit, am I losing?
But look. What about... Don't you feel sorry for the T-Rex? Like, you know, they chopped off his tail and they put a metal tail on.
They didn't chop it off, it's still there. It's like, they just, like, put something over top of it. It's like adding makeup to something. Giant.
And what's with the Doritos trucks, man? Seriously.
Hungry for Doritos. Doritos Taco Bell.
Dorito trucks.
Alright, let's see. Next. Though my unnatural creation has done well, I can make more improvements. These new cybernetic feet give him exceptional speed. Kinda like a gazelle. Except, you know, terrifying. It seems that our other beast is here to stay. But luckily, he is outclassed by our Borland Bionics upgraded T-Rex. I'm a genius. And stunningly handsome. Yep. I'm gonna go through every.
The way his mouth was moving, like when you were saying that, the way his mouth was moving on screen was exactly the same timing.
I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna go through as many different accents as I can. Like, really badly made ones, too. I'm not even gonna do the good ones. Good accents suck. We should have you speak Australian. Yes, I'm totally making fun of you right now.
Shut up.
I want to catch the Doritos truck. Doritos truck. Doritos truck.
You think, like, the army would try to stop a, like, rampaging dinosaur eating their Doritos truck?
Oh, dude, all you need
Doritos
is
hold
A. Oh, maybe not.
Yeah, that's exactly what you have to do.
Pretty much. I'll have to tap it, though, because if you just hold it, it doesn't do nothing.
You think they try to, like, destroy a dinosaur that wrecks havoc?
Look, it's like... Godzilla!
Oh my god, it's Godzilla!
I saw Nahara. Godzilla. Toki-san. Katamari. Toshiba.
Yoko Takanoshi.
Oh, he beat me.
I am Hiyako-san.
I failed. How the fuck?
You
try that again.
Failed. You are a
actually,
shame.
It was
kind of
sad.
You
the first time I played this game, it wasn't even this hard. This is actually harder than the first time I played it. Which is weird.
You know what's interesting?
Peanut butter and jelly?
No.
Oh.
It's swallowing down the whole truck. Metal and all. So wouldn't it be eating more metal than it Doritos?
Maybe the truck's made out of Doritos?
Truck's made out of Doritos.
Do you even think it's...
Can you imagine that?
Yes, I definitely just did. Hence the reason I said it.
Sure.
Could you facilitate that? Achievement, hold on. We just got achievement. Hungry, hungry dino.
What is that?
Eight? Is that even how you spell eight? That don't look right. That is how you spell, but that don't
eight.
Look right. I've never read the word eight with a capital A in it. That's weird. 840
trucks. 840
trucks,
wow.
I E-ated. Ripasaurus, right?
Victory!
Achievement. You You're gonna hear me say that a lot. Nails. Obtain Borlix Bionics.
Jurassic Park is frightening in the dark. All the dinosaurs are running wild. Someone let T-Rex out of his pen. I'm afraid those things will harm me, cause they sure don't have